are here at the cookery today with the face of Whirlpool winner, Vanessa.
So this was what I like to call a social cooking class. So we like to bring people together, and while they cook, you know, they sip and talk, conversate, socialize, and get to meet one another.
Brilliant morning cooking, conversation with some lovely people, awesome recipes, and just experiencing the Whirlpool kitchen.
So the two recipes that we had everybody cook today were two of my favorite summer brunch recipes, and it was a sweet potato hash brown and a spinach and bacon phyllo pastry.
We used the Whirlpool hob, and it was very, very quick and easy to use.
So Vanessa did a demonstration with the Jet Chef, and I was blown away.
So the little demonstration that we did with the Jet Chef microwave oven was for the phyllo pastry cups, and you know, people were quite amazed that this you know, this microwave could do this. And I just took them, you know, a quick run through on all of the functions that it does, and I mean, the response was amazing from everybody. Everybody kept talking about, you know, how is that possible?
I've been at a client's house and they had a proper six-sense kitchen where everything was like dun, dun, dun. So I was like, okay, I really want to win this because this is going to be great. So I entered the competition, I won, and it's helped me so much.
So the Jet Chef is absolutely brilliant. It's a beautiful thing to have in the kitchen, beautiful microwave and an oven in one. So it bakes, defrosts without cooking the stuff. It's absolutely amazing. I really need one in my life.
In comparison with the oven, the cooking time is way less, and they came out as crispy and as good.
It has been an amazing experience, from the smell of the food cooking throughout the morning to the amazing platters on the table. It was absolutely phenomenal.
I'm going to be treating everyone with her recipes.
Whirlpool has amazing appliances, but this by far is my favorite.
I love my Whirlpool, I trust my Whirlpool, and I will stick to Whirlpool.